These magnificent wall paintings, dated between 11th and 13th century AD, are from Alchi Monastery, located 65 kilometers west of Leh. King Yeshe Od of Guge and famous scholar Rinchen Zangpo have built over 108 monasteries in Tibetan region. Out of these, three temples were believed to have been created in one night: Sumda, Mangyu and Alchi. The Sumtseg, a three-storied building, is one of the most outstanding artistic creations in Kashmir. It houses three colossal statues of Bodhisattvas. The sculpture of Avalokiteshwara stands 4 meters high, and his dhoti is filled with miniature paintings of palaces, temples and royal life. The Alchi murals combine the best of Kashmiri and Tibetan art and provide a rare glimpse of the peaceful coexistence of Buddhism and Shaivism traditions in Kashmir. It is remarkable that the stone colors used don't show any sign of fading and glows even after 1,000 years. The tallest sculpture of Maitreya stands 5 meters tall, and his dhoti is depicted with 50 roundels showing various episodes of Buddha Shakyamuni. The important paintings show the birth of Prince Siddhartha at Lumbini Gardens, the young prince undergoing penance, attaining enlightenment at Sarnath, preaching to 5 companions, and images of Akshobhaya Buddha. They are breathtakingly beautiful and real. The third giant sculpture of orange hue is that of Manjushri. There are 84 Mahasiddhas or yogis depicted on his dhoti in checkered squares. On the upper story, above the head of Manjushri, is a painting of standing Tara with 8 hands. On the right hand wall of Sumtseg, there are 1,000 miniature paintings of Manjushri painted in 5 colors. The central icon is the 4-armed golden Manjushri holding a sword and a book decorated with intricate gold work. This iconic painting of the Lady of Alchi is that of Shamatara, seated in a sun disk. Note the style of painting, where the almond-shaped eyes is projected beyond the outline of the face, a style perfected earlier in Ellora and Ajanta. Alchi represents the pinnacle of Trans-Himalayan art, where beauty and divinity reaches the exquisite levels of Ajanta and South Indian temples. What differentiates Alchi from other imposing hilltop monasteries in Ladakh is that it is small and built in the valley with flat roofs. Its status as backwater possibly saved it from being destroyed in the many Mughal and Dogra wars. The cold, dry desert of Ladakh has helped preserve the beautiful paintings. However, recent rains resulting from climate changes are causing massive destruction to the mud walls and wooden ceilings. Negligence arising out of infighting between monks and ASI is preventing proper restoration work. Visit Alchi before it is too late and lost forever in the wheels of time.